you enjoying your day. I could do the muffaletta.
God damn, what was that?
Look out.
You can't hide from me.
Yeah, he waited until he had me in cuffs to start talking shit. The fucking said he could shoot.
He didn't have a prayer.
Mom must be notified.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phone.
Don't like the sound of that. You still breathing, bruh?
Hello?
You better not leave me alone here.
Noisy as hell the other night in the salvage yard. Public nuisance is what it is.
Possibly.
Believed it if I hadn't tried it myself. But as God is my witness, I've been doing nothing but eating ribeyes and drinking martinis. Lost 63 pounds so far.
Possibly.
That son of a bitch is gone.
Hope he don't come over here.
Who wants to come with and check that out? Is this guy sleeping?
Fucking kids again?
God damn, what a seat of load of dope that just came in.
Nah, I'm good.
You ain't a partying type.
I ain't to get my ass on the wrong side of dark.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
Huh?
How'd he sneak out of here?
Got lots of places to look.
Huh? I'll get him.
Got lots of places to look.
What?
I'm looking!
Huh?
Sorry, man, but your brother was an asshole.
Oh,
asshole.
The naked ones.
Solid.
Magnificent.
That can't be good.
Yeah. Hey, you seen that new movie where they just take all the
way down, deep. Next to the ancient biting through the rabbit's tongue.
Let's get some etouffee at this place I know nearby. Come on, my tree.
Stranger. She's careless, walking barefoot. He takes her by the hair, yeah. Suntan sacrifice for the golden
dawn. By the way, you hear who won the fight last night?
Me.
Awake. Nice round on you. Stretch. Speckled skin, soft like velvet. The first thing you hear is just the click.
Look,
Either he jumped or he got pushed. Wait, these things don't just happen.
Excuse me.
The warm sighs of grandparents lost in revelry. We here twined together like snakes.
Every 10 minutes, it's
dancing
a question.
That eternal dance.
How he fixed that?
Oh, yeah.
Of course, every 10 minutes, I've got to
no
shoot the ball.
Pardon me. Heaven will forgive us if we fail. No fires burning under the earth. Copperhead lady walking barefoot, careless.
You caught that, didn't you?
Last night.
Looks pretty as a postcard, doesn't it?
Right.
Huh? Show yourself!
Stop at the corner shop and get some milk.
There ain't shit
up. Run!
Run! Run!
What? Ain't welcome here, numbnuts.
Maybe next year.
I'll just have to trust you on that one, sugar.
Oh, I want to get something to eat around here so bad, but I should save my money.
Couldn't find nut. What the shit was that?
I'm trying to place her. Has so many little colored gals coming through. I have trouble keeping track. If it's the one I'm thinking of, though, but that one's trouble. She'll have the other girls shouting union,
huh?
But no one knows it.
Wow.
Out of practice since she left. With conversation, I mean.
Trouble conceiving, and she thought it might help. It was a little awkward, but their little girl was born last week. Praise God.
I wish the neighbors upstairs would buy a nice thick rug.
Come okay. Give me some etouffee. Come on, you can buy.
My brother, he got laid off. Him.
Jonah's an asshole, but that deli, Bobby Aries, best boudin in the city.
Ooh, my fault.
Deep under the ground,
silly me.
Next to the ancient river, biting through the rabbit's tongue.
Looks pretty as a postcard, doesn't it?
Gotcha, okay.
Come with us, sings the stranger. She's careless, walking barefoot. He takes her by the hair, yeah. Of heaven will forgive us if we fail.
Fucking kids again?
Rippling infinites converge. Smoke fires burning under the earth. Copperhead lady walking barefoot.
Saddle up, fellas.
It's a private boarding school.
I don't have a problem with integration. I just want my son to get the best education. And these schools will have to spend so much time getting the current kids up to speed.
Hey, bruh, you hear that?
You know, Jackie, I consider myself a mentor, a teacher, like Jesus. Hmm? Wouldn't you agree? Okay, that didn't sound right.
Walking barefoot, careless, among the houses of the dead. Come with us, croon the mad children, the naked ones. Idiotic, magnificent, they take her by the hand.
Guess it's easier to get rid of Bobby Harry than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials.
A new miracle gets us.
Fucking freak.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.